Man, y'all already know what it is, Camera Gang Mafia. You understand me, Giant G's.
People, gang.
You already know what's
gang,
up.
Gang, gang. You already know the styles, Camera Gang Mafia, Marvin and Gang, Mafia ties. You already know. Woody, what up? J.O., what up? You already know. You know, it's regular. 2015, same shit, plus more. You know what I mean? Bodies on type of bodies, type of bodies.
You know what I mean? Shout out Lucci Lo. You know how we doing.
Body count.
We got enough said in the building.
Niggas' faces, man.
We got enough said in the building.
I ain't expect to see me. Fix your face, man.
He said Jalashki's dead, too, man.
Factual.
Style said President, you dead.
President, you dead. I'm gonna break his fucking neck, nigga.
Yeah, that's a fact.
It's over. This is what you wanted. It's over, nigga. I promise you, nigga.
Gang shit.
Get his fucking neck broken, nigga.
It's nothing new, man. I know what we come to do. We don't really talk to niggas. When we do talk, we talk bad to niggas.
That's a fucking bad guy.
But I talk to niggas.
Uh-huh.
Camera Gang Mafia, man. City shoot for the cameras, man.
Been that.
That's a fuck out here, nigga. Shout out We Go Hard, URLTV.TV, man. The mob, nigga. Nothing
no,
else.
No. What up, though? Like,
but listen. This is the rundown for all the subscribers and the supporters of We Go Hard. Salute to y'all, you feel me? Because I was with another squad at first, you feel me? I was with the Golden Squad Outlaws, you feel me? They not original We Go Hard, you feel me? But niggas, you feel me? I did some shit, you feel me? You feel me? Whatever the case was, I took some weed, you feel me? That was laid around, you feel me? Woke up to it, like, oh shit, mad weed. I took a little bit, you feel me? Thought it wouldn't hurt. Niggas is, if you leave something in your house and you wake up to it right in your face, when you sleep at the next man's house, just by, you know, regular mag and shit, sleep at your crib, wake up to it. We've been smoking Reggie all day, nigga. Shake a Reggie all day, nigga. So I took a little bit, you feel me? Niggas had the camera set up. I shoot for the cameras. Call City. I've been shooting for the cameras. So it's like, nigga, the cameras is Camera Gang Mafia, man. That's it, my nigga. Niggas try to work it out. That's when I joined the All-Star team, you feel me? Salute the City. Joined the All-Star team, niggas. City ain't no, but niggas secretly kicked me out, whatever. My battle dropped on URL. Salute to the fucking army, man. We Go Hard, B-City, and the URL family for dropping that battle. The world had to see that. Salute to the whole family, you feel me? It's We Go Hard for a reason. We drop what we want, when we want. That's what we do, nigga.
All that other shit is out the window too, man. He gang now.
Gang.
So it don't matter, whatever you say.
Lobsters with lobsters.
You feel me?
Lobsters with lobsters. We do what we want
to
do.
And it's crazy because niggas tried to work it out, you feel me? Niggas tried to work it out, but you feel me? I didn't, you feel me? I'm real secretive when it comes to that pen, you feel me? I watch who I spar with, you feel me? I really watch who I spar with, cause niggas can have a battle before you spar with a nigga, and a nigga using your bars before you can use them. So I didn't feel comfortable sparring my bars with certain niggas, even within my team, because it was relationships with other niggas, you feel me? And everybody know I got Hayes coming up next, and it's no secret that Hayes fuck with, you know, who I fuck with. So it's like, I didn't have that trust, you feel me? So niggas felt some type of way, kicked me out on Wednesday. Thursday morning, my battle drops on URL. I don't know if that's God or what, because it's like I had that hex on me. Then the minute I took that hex off, stardom, nigga. Camera gang shit, nigga. And this is it. There's no more teams after this. I ain't nothing else. It's Camera Gang. It's Mafia ties.
Come on, nigga. You know it's only one way out.
Only one way out, nigga, and I ain't going out. I'm staying here, nigga. We Go Hard for a reason, nigga. Camera Gang, nigga. If y'all niggas do your research, Camera Gang been here from the start, nigga. Camera Gang been here from the start,
the
nigga.
That started this. Y'all know who Fabio.
Nigga, this gonna be a bad year for a lot of you niggas. This shit just got dangerous. This shit just got dangerous now. Nigga, we out here in the bill, nigga. Shit is dangerous, nigga. Money and violence, man. This shit is real, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga.
You're talking this shit? No.
You already know who it is, man. No.
Just tell this nigga Pep, show a little respect. Ban me like Bad Boy. You get a G-Dap. What this nigga's talking
That's
about?
That's easy, too.
Camera Gang, nigga.
Yo, what up,
Giant G's, Team Homie.
Salute me and shoot me. That's a thing, man.
How did Camera Gang come about?
How the Camera Gang came about, you know, at the end of the day, I was by myself. You get what I'm saying? Whatever the situation may be. And I had felt like it was a need for me to get my aura, my era, like, into We Go Hard. So when I started by myself because a lot of people were saying what I was saying was different from everything else that was going on. So actually, I just took it into my own way, and I just made my own little team, and it started like that.
Basically, it's nothing, the whole foundation, it always been there, like, it wasn't nothing, it was, you feel me, he popped it off, but at the same time, that's my brother, so you feel me, if I see he got something going on, and I see him go somewhere, I'm gonna fuck with him, you feel me, and we've been banging ever since. They just know, nigga, everything we put out, classics.
We know.
You know who he is, nigga. You know who it is, nigga. It's always, you know who Styles Fabio, that's when we started this shit, you feel me? We definitely started this shit.
Without the cameras,
you know Styles and Fabio, we definitely started this. Banging, going, nigga. Banging, nigga. We bang hard, nigga.
Yo, not only that, though. Not only that, though. The reason why I fucks with the cameras, if y'all look at it, if y'all do y'all heritage, I never do a shot at the cameras.
That's a fact.
Never do a shot.
That's a fact.
Real recognize real at this day. That's it. When I made the transition to We Go Hard and I was watching We Go Hard battles, this nigga was my favorite nigga.
That's a fact.
This nigga was my favorite nigga.
A lot of y'all niggas stayed with niggas. Don't forget those two nigga. Back little slip, man. Y'all know what I do that rap and shit. Look me up, SoundCloud, Young _King_Fabio14, man. Y'all know what I do, man. Don't act like y'all know.
That fire is
Yeah. But you know, 2014 was a great year for me. I told y'all I was gonna put the boosters on.
Yeah,
I was definitely gonna put the boosters on. I told y'all in January, I said,
yo,
I'm gonna put the boosters on.
Mm-hmm.
Everything ran past got smoked, nigga. That's what I do. 2015, man.
No doubt.
I mean, I guess I could add a little bit more. I got a little bit more in the clip.
It's nothing new. Y'all know what we've been doing.
I've been doing this.
Killing regular. Shit.
What's your thoughts on all these teams?
You know, on like it. A lot of people. And that's why, like, I started to lose my passion for it too, because a lot of niggas is just. I remember when I came in the game, it wasn't that many teams, niggas wasn't quick to jump on no team.
It was three teams.
You get what I'm saying? A nigga wasn't quick to, I fuck with this side or I fuck with this side. Nah, nigga, I gotta do my thing, and if the opportunity approach, then we see eye to eye. It was real back in the day. It was real niggas colliding. You get what I'm saying? Real niggas getting together. It wasn't just, oh, yo, you hot, I'ma watch you at a battle, and I'ma scoop you up and you fuck with my team. Nah, it was, we seen eye to eye, we probably battled each other and you done came part of my team. That's how real it was. Nowadays, these niggas just jump on shit, and that's
these
funny.
These niggas,
like,
man, listen, they look for a nigga who wanna be like this. Open arms. We don't do open arms over here.
The mob is
you got a game, yeah, you got a game with
seven niggas.
We ain't
100.
You got a game there.
You get what I'm saying?
I'm not giving out respect. You gotta earn that thing, like, you feel me? That's exactly what it is. I don't go out and start nitpicking, nigga.
There's no way around. There's only one way out.
Once you got that stamp, you made already. You do what you do, and you do what you do well. Straight like that, it's a camera game thing. You look good while you doing it too on camera.
That's a fact.
Yeah, you make niggas look bad, but we look good.
The cameras belong to us. City always shooting with a cannon.
Shoots with the camera.
So you do the math.
You know what I'm saying? It's
you
not
think
hard
about
to,
it.
Yeah, it's not hard to do that.
But
most of the time, man, and that was the main thing. A lot of these dudes, I feel like a lot of with this era, they can't survive on their own. So the only way they can do it is to go up under somebody.
Right.
Like I said from the jump, there was only three squads. It was Cakes, Cameras, and back then was it LOE back then?
It was Hooligans.
Rich Fam, Richie. Same thing though, same brand, so Cam and Richie, same shit.
Uh-huh.
You feel me? Like it or not.
That's a fact.
If you know your shit, then you know
the same
shit.
Free belly.
On that statement with what Fabio said about, you feel me, niggas joining teams because they can't hold it on their own. This is how you know. Where I'm in a position, I can hold it on my own.
Mm-hmm.
I'm at a position where a lot of niggas have not been.
And that's a fact.
And more light is shed, you feel me? But I'm not. I fucks with cameras. I fucks with niggas. I fucks with real niggas. Real niggas. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Since the minute I chopped it up with this nigga, he been real, my nigga. Since the minute I chopped it up with this nigga, he been real. So it's like, it's no snake shit. I don't feel like
niggas
these
been on you all real. Me and Money made URL. Don't act like y'all don't know. Niggas been doing URL, getting they shit dropped on URL.
Steams and Styles,
that.
Nigga.
Steams and Styles. Don't forget that, man. Niggas be forgetting, man.
30K, 50K in a day.
We had Street Star Norbs at my battle when I was battling in barbershops. I done battled in barbershops, apartments, basements, basketball courts. Man, get your... Come on, man. Stop playing.
Get your environment up,
get
man.
Get your environment. Y'all niggas ain't doing nothing, man.
What niggas talk about, man?
It's easy to do that. It's easy to get on the stage around a whole bunch of niggas and do that shit. It's hard to do it in front of a hood that you in the middle of a hood that you don't even know.
When
you
got crowd,
impressed
when
niggas
when
that you never knew, you never grew up with.
You got a crowd full of nigga with 80 cannons in.
Yo, another thing too, this Steams comparison with these hand waving shit. I'm tired of these niggas. Yo, fuck the trap, fuck spit that heat. Let me address that right there. Cause y'all some fuck niggas for real. Because y'all say, oh, we doing the hand movement, the hand waving. Y'all niggas do this shit too. It's because y'all got a little, cause one fan say y'all niggas nice, y'all nice. Cause one fan leaves 10,000 other fans. So whatever he say is nice and y'all, fans need to have a mind of their own. And that's why I fucks with We Go Hard fans. Cause they know what the fuck I was talking about with that whole Uptown Live, O-Easy new nigga scheme. Like, that was so fire. URL is not gonna understand that. You have to be in the army to know who I'm talking about. Yeah. So they just-
We Go Hard always been them niggas that understood real bars. We never had nothing fraudulent. If you look at any We Go Hard niggas that went on URL, they always just killers. Anything we breed is killers.
And niggas talk about that hand waving shit. Them niggas, these two niggas been doing that since 2010. That's just how New York niggas talk. New York niggas talk with their hands.
Niggas,
and if you know about that thing and you about that thing, then you know what's gonna happen when you talk about it.
You know, you cocking that thing back and you about to hit a nigga, you gonna talk, you gonna move like you moving like that on stage. They call it performance now. We just call it what we live through.
They call it what it is. They call it
performance now. We call it what we live through.
Yo, that's a fact though, but yo, salute to the cameras, man. Salute the city, man. WeGoHardTV.tv. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't. You feel me? It's a movement.
You got something else?
Fuck spit that heat too. Fuck y'all niggas, my nigga. Y'all niggas, first of all, y'all niggas do not get fly, my nigga. Y'all niggas don't get fuck y'all. Come on, my nigga. Y'all niggas gotta come up here to eat. Y'all niggas gotta
camo. Y'all know General Bars here. You know General Bars here.
Y'all niggas see the belt, my nigga. Niggas belt costs more than niggas outfits, my nigga. Niggas belt costs more than niggas outfits. So don't even talk crazy. Y'all niggas come up here for the shot. We not coming down there. Y'all come up here.
Shit, I'm going to
fly
up. Yeah, we'll go out there. Definitely fuck some bitches.
That's what I said. Yo, niggas should have went to Atlanta because giving these niggas the chances to come to New York, I doubt if they gonna make it.
Yeah,
I doubt if they gonna make it. And it's nothing new, cause niggas always back out in the league on the army. It's nothing new. It's nothing new. You get what I'm saying?
And remember this: it don't matter how many niggas you got in your squad. If y'all niggas don't hit hard, y'all worth nothing.
Facts.
Remember that. You could go a whole round talking that crazy shit, but if you don't punch hard, you got a nigga that's punching you in your stomach every fucking bar. You gonna throw up and shit on yourself. I promise you that. I promise you that. There's a difference between bars, punching, and really, really punching. That's what I gotta tell you. That's why when I go out and I do my thing, I leave the crowd how I leave the crowd. Stunned.
Nigga, and this shit.
Niggas hit hard.
Shit is paper.
Gwitty is fucking paper.
Shout out to Gwitty, my nigga. For real.
We don't play golf either, nigga.
He already did that.
No golfing.
Never.
No golfing.
I'm willing to battle anybody, nigga. That's why I could've dead went Hollywood and not battle Hayes. I get offers every day, but no, it's not like that. It's about the army. I don't give a fuck. I don't need battle rap. I got money in my pocket. I don't need battle rap. So me signing a contract or taking a little bit of money for the meanwhile, I don't care, because I do this shit for free.
Y'all know what it is, too. We never, any cameras, nigga, we never been Hollywood. And we always battled the top niggas and the best niggas. We never took no less competitors. We always went at the top niggas and destroyed them. It wasn't, and we always made it look easy. Like,
yo, shout out to the rookie class, man, 2014.
We here, man.
It's nothing new, man.
2015,
man. Y'all already know, man. NYK,
the Mafia.
CGM, man.
We here, man. We putting the fucking boosters on.
Mafia ties, man.
We putting the boosters on.
Bad guys, nigga.
We putting the boosters on.
Bad guys, y'all know what's up, man.
J.O., Lucci Low, you already know Nuff.
Come on, man.
Style.
Come on, man. We're going to go. Yo, books is closed after this, by the way.
Yeah, they
books
closed,
are closed. They closed.
Talk to the mafia. Mafia time. Gang.
Y'all know what we do, man.
We go hard.
Yo, free all of the guys, man. Y'all already know what it is. RP Shotty, RP D-Mac, RP Uno.
Free my buzzer. Free my phone. Free my buzzing Pudge too, B. Yo, free Pudge, man. A lot of niggas forgot about my boy. My man, he gonna be out soon, though. You feel me? Free the hitter. You already know his game.
General Bars, first sneaky bars. July, you dead, my man. I'ma fuck you up.
Yo, Hayes, you got all the angles for me.
Fuck
use them. Please use them. Every angle you got, use. Cause I'm barring your life away. I don't care what angle you use, my nigga.
It's no for you, nigga.
No personals for
and
you.
I know y'all niggas seen that cake checklist.
What good he say? Pineapples.
Upside down, King. Fuck his niggas talking.
Yo, look me up, man. Young King Fabio. Young underscore King Fabio 14.
We all grimy.
IGNYK underscore Fabio.
I am upset on everything.
On everything.
You already know Piff underscore We Go Hard TV, Instagram. Piff Petty on fucking Facebook. Add me. You already know it.
You ain't got me, you ain't supposed to have me.
Game.